Hello guys, and welcome to my second update video already. So this time also I will answer common asked question from you guys. First, why is there an update? Because I fixed a few minor bugs from the latest code. We start on this over again with connecting the MetaMask and connecting it to Remix. If you already used one of my bots, you can just skip this part and jump to the timestamps you need. But for everyone else, first things we are gonna do is open the MetaMask website. Then you can download it on the bottom here. It also supports other browsers what you can use. Also, often asked question is, can I use my mobile phone? Unfortunately, you cannot. You can only do it on desktop PCs, Windows, Linux, or macOS. Now, after you created a wallet, next step is to add Binance Smart Chain to your MetaMask. Doing it by just clicking on MetaMask, and then here you clicking on Add Network. Oh, we can do it together. Then this picture opens. Then we go on Binance Smart Chain. Scroll down. Then here's mainnet. This is the network we are also looking for. Then you just pass, copy everything in here. At the end, it should look like this. And after that, you have finally put Binance to your MetaMask wallet and you're ready to use it. So the next step would be that we are connecting Remix with our MetaMask wallet. It's also super simple. We just click here on connect, and then it should appears a green dot. After that, we are finally deploying the contract. First thing we're gonna do is go on compiler 6.6 commit. Normally there's some other number, but we are going to 6.6 plus commit 6C089D02. Then what we're gonna do is we are making a new file. We name it TI bot. Now we have this blank picture in front of us. Now we are past copying my code. So often people asking me what is inside the code, is this a scam and stuff like that, but you can easy check it, because the only address in this code is actually this address. You can see here also 0x. This is normally the wallet's starting numbers, 0x, and this is the only 0x wallet address, as you can see here. And when you copy paste this wallet address, let's do it together on BSC scan. You can see this is the official wrapped BNB wallet. Unfortunately, not mine. Had $2 trillion on here. Yeah, that would be great, but unfortunately not. So as I said, we go back to Remix. Obviously, we need now to copy the entire code. So afterwards, we're going back to compiler, clicking here on compile TI bot. And if we do so, there should be a green mark afterwards. Now, what we are gonna need to do is to top our wallet, what we created, with funds. So I already did it. And often now the common question is how much I should run my bot with. the minimum amount the bot needs to run is 0.3 BNB. So you need to top up your account with at least 0.3.1 BNB, because otherwise you're risking that you're potentially losing the money. So you need to top up at least with 0.31 BNB, because this is the minimum amount the bot is created for. My personal recommendation is to run this bot with 1 BNB minimum, but you should be using 0.5, because otherwise it's not really worth mentioning the profit. But my recommendation personally is just to use it with 1 BNB. This is the sweet spot. I personally run this bot with 5 BNB all the time and never had any kind of issues with it, and also the profits are really great with it. So yeah, as you can see, I already topped up this with 5 BNB, 5.01 BNB because of the fees. Now I go back here and here on deploy and run transactions. Then you're going here on inject web3, and this is now your MetaMask wallet. As you can see, it says in Ether, but it's in BNB. And only thing what you need to do now is click here on deploy. Now you need to pay the deployment fee. Just wait a second. So afterwards, you see transaction confirmed. Here, TI PancakeSwap Uniswap front running bot. Just copy this address. This is now your actually contract what you created. Now you go back on MetaMask. Consent. In this case, we're doing 5 BNB, sending 5 BNB to this wallet. Okay, now you need to wait. Just a few seconds, take some time because of the smart chain. But afterwards, this should be appear green. You get also confirmation that everything is fine. The only thing what we need to do now is we open it our contract here. Sorry, TI PancakeSwap Unifront run bot. Then here we just hit on action. After action, you need also to pay a minor fee. We do so. Transaction is pending. Now we need to wait a few seconds, but this is basically it. So now the bot is running. Now also, to answer a few questions, there's no visual sign that the bot is running, but you can expect results in 5 to 30 minutes in your wallet already. It depends also on how much money you spend. You cannot tell 100% the time, because yeah, it's obviously a bot. Often people asking me what is your motivation behind this, and to quickly answer this, this bot is already free to use in different versions on GitHub, so you can find it already free. Also, my goal is just to connect with people and making my other projects just more successful. I found doing this process different type of people in my community who helped me to understand developing more better and helping me to set up my own free chill bot already, and a lot of editing and artist stuff. And also, a common asked question is, if you turn off your PCs, does it still stay online or running? And yeah, you can just close your window on Remix or just shut down your computer. That will be no issue at all. But this is all from now on. If you need any kind of help, just join my Discord server or message me private. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and stay cool. See you guys in my next video.